Two people are recovering after a deer jumped into the windshield of their car Sunday. It happened on I-96 just west of the northbound 127 overpass. Ingham County Sheriff's deputy said the deer jumped into the windshield of the vehicle and began thrashing around. The driver and passenger, they were taken to Sparrow Hospital where they were treated for their non-life-threatening injuries. And another deer accident took place in the same area Monday. A deer jumped onto the interstate, causing one car to swerve off the road. The car was damaged, but no one was hurt. And officials in Saginaw Township say a deer jumped through a storefront window Monday. Police had to chase the deer around that storefront, and MLive reports authorities eventually caught the deer and had to put it down because of its injuries.